Hey guys, this is a little 25 horsepower Yamaha, and I recently had a situation where there's the pressed in slip clutch rubber, and I had a situation where I couldn't tell whether it was slipping or not. Most of the time when these things slip, they just give out all at once, and you have to basically idle in to get any kind of traction at all. But this one would only do it under heavy load, and it wouldn't go out completely, so I really couldn't tell. So here's a way that you can tell whether or not this thing is slipping or not, or has been slipping on you. So a good way to tell, or at least get a clue, is you've got this thrush washer right here, and it goes on like this, and then the propeller goes on like this onto the shaft. Well, this should not spin here. The only way this can spin is if the clutch, rubber clutch, is spinning, right? This should all be locked into one unit. So here's a good way to tell. When you take your thrush washer off, take a look at it really close. Let me get something I can point with. Take a look at it really close. Now this one, I don't know if you can see that, but you can see where it's a little chewed up right there. It's been spinning there. And then if you look at where it was mating on the prop, same thing. You can tell that it's a little chewed up. It's been spinning. If this is spinning while you're running, that means the clutch is slipping. So that's a pretty good indication. And I'm looking at this, and I don't know if you can see that. Let me see how close I can get it to you. But this prop is chewed up a little bit right here. You can tell where it's been spinning. But just wanted to show you that. It's about the only way that I know of to get an idea where that thing was spinning on you when it doesn't completely give out on you like this one did. So I hope this helps, and until next time, adios.